News just coming in, after the state of Maharashtra, BJP rule Haryana is now preparing to ban beef. The state government under Chief Minister Manohar Lal Khattar is preparing to bring a law in the current budget session to ban beef. The proposed legislation may have provision for death penalty or life term for those slaughtering cows. The new legislation is likely to prohibit selling and the storage of beef. BJP ruled Maharashtra government recently also banned beef. The Manohar Lal government is also bringing two bills in the House to protect the cattle population.